everyone, Chris here. So I've been reading this book called The Secret Code to Success by Noah St. John. And it's a pretty interesting book because he talks about several things that two things that hold us back, that we use to hold ourselves back with achieving the success that we seek, right? And he refers to them as the why to's and the why not to's, right? And what he means by that is that in our subconscious, we have what's referred to as the why to's, which is why we do things, why should we do things, right? When we process those things in our head, and the why not to's, which is the counter argument to why we should do them, right? And this is something that happens in the subconscious, right? And he refers to it as that being the thing that people use to keep their foot on the brake, right? And prevent themselves from reaching that success that they truly can reach. And it definitely opens up your eyes to a lot of things when it comes to your subconscious, because, you know, of course it's the subconscious. We don't know what goes on in there, but it has to do with what we feed our brain on a daily basis. You know, we may feel like, yes, I want to be successful, and you're working towards it, but once you start reaching certain levels, we tend to just hold ourselves back without even realizing it, you know? And it's like, you know, you can be going in the fast lane, you know, with success and whatnot, and then all of a sudden, you know, it's like you reach a screeching halt because you achieve the milestone, and then all of a sudden it's like, oh my God, I'm here, you know? And you start thinking, but not really realizing that you're thinking to yourself, it's like, wow, can I really do this? But the key thing is that you just gotta continue doing what you're doing to achieve the success that you want. Stop second guessing yourself, take your foot off the brake, and go achieve the success that you truly deserve and that you truly can achieve. So with that being said, what I want you to do is click on the link that's included with this video, and then you're gonna watch a video that's gonna show you methods that are gonna help you continue to achieve the success that you truly deserve. And then I want you to join me and my team so that together we can travel the road to success and freedom. And I'll see you on the inside.